Lives. I think like teens have this need for everybody to know what they're doing all the time.
I think just like in the moment, sometimes I get fired up about something and I'll just rant and go post something on Twitter.
So I like to post like about what I do or like my family or my friends or my boyfriend.
I usually post stuff on Twitter just like sometimes my feelings or like if I'm responding to one of my friends or something.
While your posts may be seen as a temporary outlet for emotions, it can have some lasting effects.
Someone has already seen it, someone's already grabbed it, screenshotted it, and they're gonna show it to someone, they're gonna send it to someone, they're gonna repost it, they're gonna retweet it, and it's just a nightmare.
Well, everything that you post is in public record, in public view, forever, really. Even if you delete it, it doesn't go away.
While it might be just a tweet to you, it could be a reflection of you to others.
You hear it all the time, but like colleges are looking at that, you know, jobs are looking at that.
Not only is it embarrassing, but it can hold you back from a lot of great opportunities you have for a silly thing that you posted and that you might regret later.
Rants, subtweets, retaliations, arguments via social media, using or referencing illegal substances, and inappropriate pictures are all things we've either liked, reposted, or observed on social media.
Like I said before, that kind of shows who you are and that image follows you.
I would say the biggest thing is you cannot take anything away. Like once you've posted it, it's out there forever.
Many adults encourage students to be careful of what they post because what they post now can affect them later.
We want to make sure that you're putting things online that are not going to bring harm to you and that ultimately you're not going to regret later on either.
It just really is who teens are nowadays, and so that's why we need to put so much emphasis on protecting ourselves.
In 2017, set a goal to review what you've posted, because an old tweet can affect your new year. I'm Taylor Calhoun with 9TV.